you grow.
Scatter like seeds on the earth,
like sunlight. Your voice is vibrant and constant, spread roots. I pause in this rare enclosure, aware of summer tussled leaves held tight by slender tendrils. I listen to the wind in these wild vines and think of you, caught in your strength and beauty now. Oh, Arbor, my daughter, my teacher. Oh, this green room of past and future.